Hey guys, David here from Nintendo3DSBlog.com with some information about the Nintendo 3DS launch events in North America. There are three events in total, two which happen to be in Canada, so, you know, good job Canada. And those two Canadian events are in Vancouver and Toronto. It's pretty standard fare, they both start at 9 p.m, then there's midnight launch, there's going to be some prizes at one of them, I think the Vancouver one. But for all those details, just check the description below, there's a link with all the details, and that kind of stuff. Most of the people watching this at the moment, though, are probably from the United States, and that means the New York City event might be a bit more relevant. That event starts at 9 p.m. also, and just to clarify, this is all on the 26th, because 3DS launches on the 27th. But yeah, on March 26th at 9 p.m, you can head to Union Square, so just outside the Best Buy, and there's going to be like some massive party. There's no real details about what's going to be happening there, but it sounds like it's going to be a ton of fun. But Nintendo did say that they do expect about 1,200 people in line, so if you want a good spot in line, then I suggest that you get there maybe 7 p.m, 5 p.m, pretty much as early as you can. Or if you already have a 3DS pre-order somewhere else, I reckon it'd be fun to head to the event anyway if you're in the area. There were a few details about what could be happening at the event leaked sort of a few days ago, but then Nintendo got in touch with me and they said that nothing's confirmed. But basically, you can expect Reggie, the president of Nintendo of America, to be there. He'll probably shake some people's hands as they're walking into the store, like maybe just the first, you know, 5-10 people. And Nintendo is going to want to make this a big public spectacle, so it's going to be good. But yeah, that is just a quick video about the Nintendo 3DS launch events in North America. Let me know if you're going to head out to one, leave a comment below. And if anyone wants to send in videos or photos or anything, that's great. I'll gladly put them in one of the next videos. But yeah, that's really it for now, so I will talk to you later.